Hello guys, and here we are again for another short video. So today we're going to tackle, or let's just not use the word tackle, we're just going to have a short conversation regarding to our, let's just say, surroundings na lang ngayon. Kasi lately I've been looking around, especially dun sa dito sa neighborhood, and I see some people who carries around little puppy. Ayun. So they love to adopt, but the thing is they do not know what the responsibility is. So when we say we're going to adopt, it means that we're going to take care of them until they grew up or they get older. Ayun. Lately kasi parang ayun, ang dami na nakikita mo sa palibot na gustong-gusto nila yung mga pups, yung mga kittens. And then afterwards, makikita mo na lang yung mga aso na yun or yung mga puppies na yun na tumanda na sila, but they are being neglected. Ayun. Dito sa ano, sa tindahan namin, by the way, we're doing ano, yung balbakwahan here in what do you call this? This is Orchid area daw eh. So, itong area namin, meron kami mga ano, palibot na maraming silang aso dito sa palibot. They love pets. They love dogs. But the thing is, makikita mo dito sa palibot namin, dahil may mga alaga kami, nagpupuntahan din sila dito para makikain. And those poor dogs doesn't have yung pagmamahal na kailangan nila. Kasi makikita mo sa katawan nila, ang papayat nila, nakalabas na yung ribs nila. Sabi ko nga sa sarili ko, sometimes, kung binigyan din lang naman ako ni God ng another chance to live, ayun, nadagdagan pa niya yung buhay ko ng hanggang sa ganito, umabot pa ako. Siguro, ang susunod kong hihingiin is for me to have yung ability to help yung mga helpless, yung mga voiceless, yung mga speechless, ayun, kagaya nila. If you guys love pets, I would rather advise, please try to look around yung mga nasa palibot ninyo. They're not going to be that cruel naman, especially kung nasa labas. Yun nga, minsan napakapangit nila kung titignan mo kasi they were neglected by love. Ayun. Pero if you're going to love them, give them the special care that they need. Parang baby lang sila na, alam mo yun, forever na pakakainin mo sila. Kasi they do not know yung kagaya ng sa tao eh. Alam mo yun yung, when we're hungry, we say na nagugutom kami, gusto namin kumain, nauuhaw ako, gusto kong uminom, or you can just go around na punta ka dito, pwede kang kumain, magbayad ka kasi may trabaho ka. Sila yung mga creation ni God na they need somebody who will take care of them, who will love them. Ayun. Medyo sad to think na yun nga, pag baby pa sila, cute pa sila, masyado silang nilalove, karga-karga, cute, ganun. Pero pagdating ng matanda na sila, mahirap na siyang alagaan, mahirap na siyang mahalin kasi pinabayaan mo na pumangit na siya. Hayaan mo na lang siyang mawala. Ayun, pabayaan mo na lang siya magpakalat-kalat. Kanina lang, ayun, when I was, I'm still doing the laundry right now. So, habang naghihintay ako ng mag-drain yung water dun sa nilabahan ko, nakita ko na naman yung cute na aso dati. Sobrang cute niya kasi yung ano siya eh, balbon na aso. Tapos, ang ganda ng eyes niya. Parang light brown ang mata niya. So, dati naman talaga, I used to love kittens. Ayun. Mahilig ako mag-adapt ng pusa. Kaya, sa bahay namin dun sa Maynila, dun sa Quezon City, our house is filled with cats. Ngayon. So, yun. Lately, when I get older nga, sabi nga nila, we change pet lover pa rin, pero yun nga lang, nadagdagan, ayun, I love dogs. Tapos, yung anak ko, pet lover din, so, parang para sa akin, I really love looking at them, yung feeling their care, yung sympathy nila kapag may nararamdaman ka, yung kapag nalulungkot ka, and anything, everything na nararamdaman mo, they would feel. Minsan nga kahit may masakit sa akin, every time na didikit lang sila sa akin, alam may nararamdaman mo na they care for you. Hindi na nila kailangan sabihin ng words, but you could feel their presence in an instance na parang ano lang siya, magic, yun. Parang, ewan ko, why other peoples don't appreciate them as much as I do, na para sa akin, if you're going to take care of your friends, why not take care of those fur babies nga, diba? Kasi they're not going to be as expensive as your friends na, hindi naman sabihin natin friends, barkada, na makakasama mo lang for good times. Sila makakasama mo until magkasakit ka pa, hanggang sa tumanda ka pa, as long as nandyan sila, they would really care for you. Ayun, yun lang yung masasabi ko. So, parang, why all of a sudden, di ba, mag-iisa pa ng sinong sasamahan mo for the day para lang mag-enjoy ka. Try to look around, baka meron dyang puppy ng aso na kailangan kang samahan, pwede mong kuhanin. Ayun, kasi kawawa naman sila. Wala sa kanilang gustong magmahal, baka ikaw na yun. Ayun. So, it's going to be just a short video for today. Wala lang akong maisip na pag-uusapan. Ayan. Medyo boring sa palibot. Hindi masyado maraming tao. So, doing the laundry. Kaya, ito. I did this conversation na lang just to explain myself, or let's just say, share my thoughts about yung mga pets. Ayun. You can look it for yourself na talaga namang cute sila, and they're really lovable. And we would say, or I would say, na talagang when you say dogs, they're going to be as faithful as they ever could be. Ayun. So that would be all for today. So see you again for another short video. Minsan, yun, we're going to have yung comments. If you have comments or any suggestions that you want to talk about, pwede nyo naman i-comment yun. So, please like, share, and subscribe para magkaroon naman ako ng maraming kakwentuhan. So, that would be it for today, guys. And see you again for another short video. Bye-bye!